Sarah here from Too Much Salt. I have gotten into this habit of looking at beautiful Pinterest foods of ideas of what to make, and I'll be like, oh, that looks so good. I want to make that. I just sometimes choose not to follow the recipe. And so I'll start making this thing that I saw on Pinterest, and then I'll start changing out some of the ingredients, and then I'll start adding some extra ingredients thinking, oh yeah, this is going to make it so much better. And I'll eat it, and I will either say too much salt.
Too much salt.
Or this is pretty good.
That's good.
I don't like cooking. I don't like being in the kitchen. I have allergies, I'm a college student with not a lot of time, and honestly, recipes kind of confuse me, nor do I have a lot of measuring tools, so I don't really measure anything. So I am starting this channel called Too Much Salt to kind of highlight the life of a hungry college student who hates to cook. It'll be fun.